We've already looked at ways that you can visualize your data using charts and sparklines. Conditional formatting offers a different way of visualizing data because it allows you to apply rules to the cells that will add formatting, such as color coding, based on the cell's value. In this example, we have sales statistics for a number of different salespeople. And let's say that the sales goal for each person is $5,000 per month. We can use conditional formatting to see who met or exceeded this goal. First, select the data, and then go to the conditional formatting command on the Home tab, and then click Highlight Sales Rules and select Greater Than. We want to format cells that are greater than 5,000, so we'll type that here. And then just choose a formatting option. I'll choose green fill with dark green text. So it really makes those cells stand out. You can see that not many salespeople met the goal in June or August, but September and October were much better. Now let's look at some of the conditional formatting presets. I'm going to reselect these cells and then go back to conditional formatting. There are three different types of presets: data bars, which are kind of like a bar graph; color scales, which change the background color based on the value; and icon sets, which put different icons in the cells depending on their value. I think this one is especially easy to read. The icons help us to see which items are the highest and the lowest, and which ones are about average. You might also notice that the first rule we created is still visible, and that's because Excel lets you have multiple conditional formatting rules at the same time. To clear all of the rules, just select the cells, and then go to Conditional Formatting, Clear Rules, and you'll have a few different options. But I'd like to just remove the greater than 5,000 rule while keeping the icons. To do this, go to Manage Rules. You'll see a list of all of the rules that you've applied, and you can just select one of them and click Delete Rule. So practice using the different types of conditional formatting and try combining different ones to see what they tell you about your data.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.